Round one.
Ladies and gentlemen, the timekeeper called the time of 29 seconds of round one. When the referee Ricky Whistle stops the contest, with Tony Louie in no position to defend himself, the winner and still the WBO International Heavyweight Champion from Home Bay, Tony Barratt.